टू एक्स माइनस फाइव डिवाइड बाई एक्स माइनस थ्री होल स्क्वायर इक्वल टू ए डिवाइड बाई एक्स माइनस थ्री प्लस बी डिवाइड बाई एक्स माइनस थ्री होल स्क्वायर देन फाइंड ए प्लस बी वैल्यू. सो फॉर सच टाइप ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स वी विल अज्यूम एक्स माइनस थ्री इक्वल टू वाई एंड देन एक्स इक्वल टू वाई प्लस थ्री एंड देन सब्स्टिट्यूट दिस एक्स वैल्यू इन टू द गिवन एक्सप्रेशन यू विल गेट 2 into y plus 3 minus 5 divided by y square. So by solving these expressions, finally you will get 2 by y plus 1 by y square. So by looking into these expression, we can compare a equal to 2 value, b equal to 1 value, then we can find a plus b equal to 3. So final answer is option B. So same problem we can solve by using substitution method with less time. So we will see how. So substitute x equal to 4. So x equal to 4 ని నేను ఎందుకు సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తున్నాను అంటే x equal to 4 సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తే ఇక్కడ x minus 3 4 minus 3 వాల్యూ నాకు 1 వస్తుంది. నెక్స్ట్ అలాగే x minus 3 వాల్యూ 1 వస్తుంది. సో కాబట్టి ఫైనల్ గా ఈ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ వచ్చేసి ఏమొస్తుంది అంటే నాకు a plus b వస్తుంది. సో కాబట్టి ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ a plus b వస్తుంది కాబట్టి నేను ఏం చేస్తున్నాను x equal to 4 ని సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేస్తున్నాను. సో ఎక్స్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఫోర్ సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేసాం అనుకోండి. సో ద గివెన్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఇస్ టూ ఇంటూ ఫోర్ మైనస్ ఫైవ్ డివైడ్ బై ఫోర్ మైనస్ త్రీ హోల్ స్క్వేర్ అండ్ ఏ డివైడ్ బై వన్ బి డివైడ్ బై వన్ ఫైనల్గా వాల్యూ వచ్చేసి వాల్యూ ఎయిట్ మైనస్ త్రీ ఎయిట్ మైనస్ ఫైవ్ దట్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఏ ప్లస్ బి. సో ఫైనల్గా యూ విల్ గెట్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు త్రీ. సో యూ కెన్ సాల్వ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఈజీలీ బై సబ్స్టిట్యూటింగ్ ఎక్స్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఫోర్. సో విల్ సీ next problem, that is third problem. So the given problem is 2x minus 2x plus 5 divided by x plus 1 whole power 4 that equal to a divided by x plus 1 whole square plus b divided by x plus 1 whole power 4 then find value of a and b. So this problem also we can solve by using substitution method. So put x equal to 0, so we will get 2 into 2 into 0 plus 5 divided by 0 plus 1 whole square whole power 4 that equal to a by 1 plus b by 1. So finally we will get a plus b equal to 5. So ichina question lo meeku ichina expression vachese a plus b equal to 5 vachindi. So kabatti same expression ఏ ఆప్షన్స్ అయితే వస్తుందో ఆ ఆప్షన్స్ ని మనము చెక్ చేసుకోవాలి. సో విల్ చెక్ వన్ బై వన్. సో ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్ సో ఏ ప్లస్ బి ఏ వాల్యూ వన్ ఏ వాల్యూ వచ్చేసి ఎంతి వన్ ప్లస్ టూ వాల్యూ. సో వన్ ప్లస్ టూ విల్ సమ్ వన్ ప్లస్ టూ ఇట్ విల్ గెట్ త్రీ. సో ఇది రాంగ్ ఆన్సర్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్ వన్ ప్లస్ త్రీ దట్ వాల్యూ ఈస్ ఫోర్ సో దట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో రాంగ్ ఆన్సర్. దెన్ థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్ a plus b 2 plus 3 2 plus 3 equal to 5. So 2 plus 3 equal to 5. So option c is correct option. So we will see next problem. So the given problem is 3x divided by x minus a into x minus b equal to 2 divided by x minus a plus 1 divided by x minus b then find a and a is to b value. So this problem also we can solve by using substitution method. So let x equal to 0. So let x equal to 0 substitute this value in given problem. So you will get 3 into x. So by substituting 0 value, your total value become 0. So I'm writing here as 0 and then right hand side 2 divided by 0 minus a plus 1 divided by 0 minus b. So if you solve this problem, you will get 1 by b equal to minus 2 by a. So by rearranging these values, you will get finally a is b equal to minus 2 into 1. So the option is correct options. And we will see next problem. So next problem 2x plus 1 divided by x minus 1 into x minus 2 equal to a divided by x minus 1 plus b divided by x minus 2. Then find value of a comma b. So in this method, in this problem, we cannot solve by substituting easily. So we will move to normal approach. The normal approach is finding a value. To find a value, write numerator as it is, that is 2x plus 1 divided by denominator, hide x minus 1. So in the denominator will x minus 2 and substitute x equal to 1. So by substituting this x equal to 1, you will get a equal to minus 3 value. And then for to find a b value, write numerator as it is, that is 2x plus 1. So for b value, we should have to write in denominator x minus 1 and substitute x equal to 2. So we will get value x equal to 5. So the answer is minus 3 comma 5. Next we will see another problem. So next, the given problem is x square divided by x square plus 2 into x square plus 3 equal to a by x square plus 2 plus b by x square plus 3. Then find value of a and b value. So this problem is also normal approach which is solved chestamo. So the normal approach is to find a value. To find a value, write numerator as it is, x square divided by denominator value, hide x square plus 2, write remaining denominator value, x square plus 3, and substitute x equal to minus 2. So then you will get a as minus 2 value. And for b value, to find b value, so write numerator x square divided by denominator value, x square plus 2. And substitute x equal to minus 3, you will get x equal to 3. So finally answer is minus 2 comma 3. Then we will move to another problem. So this problem is 2012 ESET question. So given problem is 1 divided by x square plus a square equal to a divided by x plus ai plus b divided by x minus a. So then find a comma b value. So this is also to solve this problem we will use normal approach, that is a to find a value, write numerator as it is 1 and denominator hide value x plus ai, remaining denominator value is x minus ai, then substitute x equal to minus ai. So then you will get a value of minus 2 by minus 1 by 2ai. So by observing options very carefully, so only option b okati math option b okati mathrame a value minus 2 by a undi. So further ga b value ni solve cheyana avasaram ledhu, cheyakokunda na option ni manam tick pettachu. Then we will see next problem. The given problem is 3x plus 7 divided by x square minus 3x plus 2 equal to k divided by x minus 2 minus 10 divided by x minus 1. Then find value of k value. So to find value of k, so we will use numerator as it is 3x plus 7 divided by denominator value. Denominator is the same as normal. So x k denominator value hide chestamo, remaining denominator but denominator value rastamo. So remaining denominator value is ante x minus 1. So then substitute x equal to 2. So you will get value k equal to 13 values. The option a is correct option. And next, 10 divided by x minus 3 into x square plus 1, that is equal to minus 1 divided by x minus 3 minus bx plus 3 divided by x square plus 1. Then find b value. So for this problem, so we will just cross multiply it and compare with numerator value. So by cross multiplying it, we will get minus 1 into x square plus 1 and minus of bx plus 3 into x minus 3. And we require only b value, so compare only x square times both LHS and RHS side. So here x square terms is only minus 1 minus b, so minus 1 minus b, and left hand side x square value is 0. So first here 0. So by equating this equation, we will get b value. The b value equal to minus 1. Then next problem. So next problem is 2x plus 3 divided by x square plus 2x plus 1 equal to a divided by x plus 1 plus b divided by x plus 1 whole square. Then find a plus b value. So by observing very carefully, we can solve by substituting this problem. So substitute x equal to 0. So in LHS side, value 2 into 0 plus 3 divided by 0 plus 0 plus 1, that equal to a by 1 plus b by 1. So finally we will get a plus b equal to 3 value. So remaining problems vachese next video lo chustamu. So for more videos, subscribe my channel and share this video to your friends. Thank you.